And then James 4:8, draw near to God and he will draw near to you. And so healthy living begins with healthy thinking. It's the battle of the mind. It's that good wolf or the bad wolf. Which one wins? It's the one you feed. Okay? And be kind to yourself, yet accountable in the same breath. We have to be accountable to ourselves because we're responsible for our health and our choices.